Not really. I'm not nervous. The most difficult part of auditioning, I would have to say singing in front of people. I'm not too comfortable with that. I've been in 13 plays so far, not all of them at Eastern, and I've been in 3 musicals. I was Lon in Meet Me in St. Louis. I was Tiny Tim in A Christmas Carol, and I was Peter in Curse of a Cobra's Kiss. The part I'm trying out for in Cinderella is the king. I usually prepare by going over the script that we're reading and the song that I sing.
Not really. I don't get really too nervous for anything like this.
Definitely the solo that you have to sing if you're trying out for singing, because you it makes you want to cry.
I have been in quite a lot of them. I was in Snow White. I was in Wizard of Oz. I was in Annie. I was in Charlie Brown. I was in Get Rich Quick. I was, a lot. And even Summit Greenfield. Not any particular part, as long as it's not a mouse. I went in a practice room and I sang my solo a couple times, and then I sat around and ate food.
I am very nervous. The most difficult part in getting ready to audition is probably getting enough confidence to come up and sing and dance and act in front of people and learning what you have to do. I have been in a few plays before. Yes. The titles were Christmas, and it was at Greenfield Central Junior High. I am either trying out for The King or Prince Charming. To prepare for the audition, you have to sing to yourself so you can learn your music, and you have to learn your lines that you're going to speak, and just get ready and build up confidence.
I was pretty nervous when I did this last year, but I think I got it figured out. I think I know what song I'm going to do. I think this is going to be a pretty enjoyable experience auditioning. I think the most difficult part is possibly being disappointed once you've already done it and getting the part you didn't want, I guess. I've been in one play. It was Meet Me in St. Louis, and we did it here last year. Well, I prepared by considering my options for a song I was going to sing, which ones I figured would make me seem much more impressive than I actually am.
It's a little bit nerve-wracking, but I think I'm used to it enough now that it's kind of the normal thing to be a little bit nervous all the time. I think the most difficult part is not knowing what parts there are, and not knowing what you should be trying out for some of the time, because, you get the main characters and stuff, but there could be so many other characters that you could be better suited for, and I think that's the hardest thing to deal with. I was actually just in this fall play. It was, I forget my character's name. I was Tarantella. I was actually a psychic, and I have been in all of the plays before that since I started high school. I am hopefully going to get Cinderella, fingers crossed. I think I have a good shot. My diet has consisted of 100% cough drops, so my throat's all right. And I don't know, I guess I've been kind of getting into this dainty mood, like princessy, like doing my makeup like a princess, and just super dainty.